Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today.